Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will look at bubble sort. Bubble sort is the simplest sorting algorithm. It is based on the comparison based model in which we take a pair of elements and the elements are swapped if they are not in proper order. So based on the order, we are going to decide whether we need to swap the elements or not. We have defined a class called as Java program. Inside main method, I have declared four variables n, I, j, m. We will take the values of the array from the user. We have defined an array arr, which is of the size 50. Then we have taken the elements from the user using a scanner class object. These elements are stored in the variable called as n. Now we will iterate through this loop for I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. We will store these values which are taken from the user in the array arr using a variable I. Once we are done with the storing of the values of the array elements, then we will go for the sorting algorithm. So we write down system.out.print sorting array using bubble sort technique. Then we start with the outer for loop. For I equal to 0, I will go up till n minus 1. Then we will start with the inner for loop. For this, we have used the variable called as j. J equal to 0, j less than n minus I minus 1. After this, we will go for the if condition. We will check the condition. Since we are arranging the elements in the ascending order, we are going to use if arr of j greater than arr of j plus 1. If so, then only we will go for the swapping of the elements. Otherwise, we will not go for the swapping of the elements. For this, I have used a temporary variable called as temp. Okay, so now we will look at the particular code. Temp equal to arr of j. So we value the transfer from arr j to the temp variable. Then we transfer the value of j plus 1 to the arr j. Then we transfer the value of temp to arr of j plus 1. Like this, we have swapped the elements if they are not in proper order. The order which we have considered is the ascending order. Once this is done, then we have to just display the elements using ascending order. For this, I have written system.out.print array sorted successfully. System.out.print sorted element in the ascending order. For I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Then we will display the elements in the proper order. Now the order we have chosen is the ascending order. Hence we write down system.out.print arr of I. Like this, we have sorted the elements. Here the important is this swapping logic. This for swapping logic, I have used the temporary variable called as temp. Here the important point we need to consider is the condition of if. The condition of if is if arr of j is greater than arr of j plus 1. Like this, using this concept, we can arrange the element in the ascending or descending order. If we have a descending order, we need to change the order of the arranged elements. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to Ikeda channel.